after we a brawl evening. I know you will hit my line and hit the flow. In my prime for the 100 times, but I'm gon' grind till they get some more. Unload all this ammunition if you itching for my role. Flip the script and strip the gold, kick that hole right through your soul. Yeah I get it, my opponent makes no difference. I've been whipping, but it's never in the kitchen. Y'all been fishing with that fish, but then
coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Bam Bam and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. Bam Bam is 20. Hercules is 28. Bam Bam weighed in at 265 pounds. He will have a 7-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner, a boxer. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 206 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, Hercules. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a time. 6 feet 6.
Bam Bam. Hercules. Here we go. Our fight tonight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Hercules. White trunks for Bam Bam. Early in the fight, they clinch. Powerful suplex.
Beautiful takedown.
Half guard. Back up.
Good connection with the straight by Hercules.
Looking for another takedown.
He's going to try to take the back here, always trying to better his position.
Just over 3 now.
Look at this. Transition to the armbar. And he's free. That was a deep armbar.
Now he's got full guard.
Tagged him with a Superman punch. Trying to get a single.
Watch out. Trying to lock in the choke.
He's free from the guillotine.
Great movement on the ground.
Oh, with the right hand.
Side control. He's got the full mount, Joe.
Push him off. Push him off.
He can't keep taking these.
Big shot.
That's it. He's out. He's out. The fight is over. Wow.
Coming up next, it's a heavyweight showcase between Hercules and Monster. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. The Brit is 28. The Russian is 45. He weighed in at 2-reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He's standing.
Hercules.
You ready?
Monster.
You ready?
We are underway. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Very good job of timing these punches.
Hit him with the jab.
We got ourselves a fight. The 1-2 by Monster. He connects with the straight. Continuing to strike well. Good block by Hercules.
Joey's used those body strikes very well in this fight. And now you can see the damage.
Nice hands, really connecting with the punches. Precise jab by Hercules.
Mixes it up.
Man, that jab's really effective here.
He's able to block the punch. Nice overhand left by Monster.
Both men exchanging.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
And a right behind it.
Just over 3 now.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Joe, nice knee to the body by Monster.
Tagged him. Really good job of landing that series of punches.
Nice kick to the body.
Hercules counters with a left jab.
Nice jab.
Good striking. Monster with a nice straight to the body. Good block.
Nice.
He's finding his rhythm here early in the round. Monster with the solid straight right. Joey did a nice job blocking that punch. Good jab by Monster.
Firing that left hand.
Joey's really setting a frenetic pace, really striking a lot. Very aggressive attack.
Oh, huge suplex.
Man, he's got the reversal. The hook blocked by Hercules. Oh, he tagged him with that straight.
Looking for the suplex. Back up.
Joe, he continues to defend. Just misses with the left.
In the clinch.
We're going to take him down again.
Oh, wow, the power of the takedown.
Round one comes to a close.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. Incredible strike.
You ready? You ready?
Round two. Joe, what do you think about that first round?
It was a decent first round. It looks like they're just starting to pick up the pace, though.
Monster with a nice jab.
That eye is going to be grotesque.
Combination, left, right. Good defense by Hercules.
Excellent job of timing these combinations.
Man, is he defending nicely.
Monster with the block.
Hard hook.
Oh, he caught him.
This fight has been dictated by total strikes landed. Look at those numbers.
Joe, that was well done blocking the punch.
doing an excellent job blocking here. Blocking all the shots coming towards his head.
Monster with a strong jab.
And he got rocked with a left hand.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
That's a big hook.
Over the top.
Swing and a miss.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Nice jab.
Combination.
What an exchange here.
He connects with the left. There's the jab. Joey's really done a nice job. Aggressive earlier, and still with enough energy to keep that pace here.
All right, relax. Set it up.
Monster's aware that his opponent's hurt, and he's looking to continue to do damage.
He certainly is targeting that cut. You can absolutely tell he's zeroed in on it.
Joey's really utilized his jab work, and he continues to do so. Solid left by Hercules. Good block there.
Oh, man, look at his nose.
Good defense. He's keeping his hands up and avoiding damage. Oh, that's a big straight right.
They are exchanging here, Mike. Nice punches.
He blocks the punch. Monster got caught by that left. Nice job keeping those hands busy. That punch was blocked. Hercules with a good punch. Solid defense. Hercules with a nice kick. That's outstanding defense. They have fought for 10 minutes. That's the end of round number two.
Let's take a look at some of the action from this round. And here's a nice punch that lands clean. And here's another punch that sneaks through. And here's another perfectly placed punch. Excellent striking under.
5 minutes left in the fight. Who's going to win this round?
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
Quick jab.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
For sure, Joe. And he connects.
That bruise on his torso is getting really nasty.
And he blocks another strike. Great defense.
Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head. Oh, he missed that kick.
Great job blocking that punch. And he lands the punch. Monster with the lead hook. Monster's continuing to punish that eye.
Yes, he is. That's a good target for him. He sees the swelling, and it's going to impede his opponent's vision.
3 minutes remain in this third and final round. Nice work on the counter. Strong jab by Monster. And he lands with the left. Quick slip of the left.
Oh, nice body kick. He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Monsters block that strike. Solid jab.
Wow! This could be it.
Solid jab. Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Big shots. Oh!
big swing and a miss.
Good job blocking the punch.
The swelling on his eyes is starting to get really bad.
These guys are absolutely exhausted, Mike, and this has really been a war.
Good sprawl.
Good sprawl here.
And to the body.
Big left hand.
Back and forth.
Good job blocking the punch.
10 seconds.
They go the distance, and this fight will go to the judges' scorecards. We are awaiting the judges' decision. This was a close contest with a lot of action back and forth.
I agree. Back and forth action, a very, very close fight, an excellent contest to watch, and I'm not really sure who the winner is. Round three. Beautiful technique in this punch here, and it finds...
And here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. Judge one scores this contest, 29-28, Monster. Judge two scores it, 9-28, Hercules. And judge three scores it, 9-28. Declared the winner by split decision, Monster!
Monster, victorious by split decision.